Hello, I am at the Mountain Lake Lodge, or also known as the Kellerman Lodge, which is right behind me, famous from Dirty Dancing. This is the main lawn where they did the activities and games in some of the scenes. You can see Baby's cabin. The pool wasn't there in the original movie, and the cabin to the left was actually white in the movie. Here we have Baby's cabin. They moved the staircase from the center to the side. You can actually rent that cabin out, so I'm not going to go up on the porch because I don't know if there's anybody in there. But they're also, they've seen it as a little playground here in front. And then right here is the beach where they recorded a lot of the beach scenes, the wig scene and some dining scenes. Gazebo where a few of the scenes were filmed. We'll step into it. We've added the railing there. And as you can see, the lake is empty. It's no longer right there where it used to be. Baby's cabin is up over there. And then right out there is about where they filmed the famous lift scene. This is out here in the lake. This is where they believe the scene was filmed, and that Patrick Swayze stood on these stones in order to have footing to do the lift. You can see the boathouse, I don't believe was there, but you can see the tree line that would be in the background. And it's right off of the gazebo. And here we have the archway that Johnny drove his car through in the rain. And here they have the path up to the staff quarters. That fence was red. There's a little sign that said staff quarters, no guests please. And then beyond that fence, they filmed the rest of the staff scenes in North Carolina.